It's the fight for the rights of women to be acknowledged and also to be able to access these beautiful laws that we have which protect women. I think it's the consciousness, you know, of the fact that your struggle is not about the male, it's about an evil system. And with this system brings all these evil things, oppression of women, oppression of men, exploitation, etc. We mustn't hide our consciousness, we must expose it.